Aside. It's been a while, but I'm picking up the paper and pen.